Hi everyone, welcome to 5.shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to find 6 rational numbers between 4 and 5. So finding 6 rational numbers. So let's start. First of all, write down here the given number 4 and 5. So first write down here 4 and 5. Then we can write 4 as 4 over 1 and 5 as 5 over 1. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So here the denominator of both are equal. So for finding 6 rational numbers between any two number, we have to follow this method. So we should multiply up and down by 6 plus 1 equal to 7 by this way, up and down. So here 7 over 7 and here also 7 over 7. Okay, so this is 28 over 7 and this is 35 over 7. Now between 28 to 35 we can find 6 natural number, and by this natural number we can form 6 rational numbers. Okay, here all the rational numbers are 28 over 7, 29 over 7, 30 over 7, up to 35 over 7. And from these rational numbers, these are the required 6 rational numbers between 4 and 5. So therefore, the 6 rational numbers between 4 and 5 are: first one is 29 over 7, second one is 30 over 7, and up to 34 over 7. So this is the process to find out 6 rational numbers between 4 and 5. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please subscribe, like, and comment on my video.